Our customers are asking much tougher questions now of all of their vendors, and everyone listening should be doing that as well. As recently as a couple of years ago, many of our customers just asked the standard checkbox questions as simple as, do you have a process or are you using tools? Now they're digging deeper, they're doing more due diligence. They want to know that our processes and our tools are configured and that they're reviewed.